and finish it off my face. I arise to establish my legal right and dominion over this region and over every territory that you have given me jurisdictional authority.
Satanic illusions, addictions, demonic restrictions, cultural entrenchments, cultic strongholds, bewitchment, traditions, and Christ's cultural environments. Free me from limitations, handicaps, impediments. I refuse to be
moralized, stigmatized,
normalized,
galvanized, characterized,
criticized,
tolerated,
censored, misjudged, mishandled, mismanagement. Triggers, psychological buttons, I short circuit them. I am not responsive to demonic depression. I establish my superior authority over this region by the blood of the word, by the spirit of God. For this region, I remind you that the Son of God was made manifest and he would destroy the works of the devil. I decree that the works of the devil are destroyed. It is destroyed over this region. It is destroyed over my neighborhood. It is destroyed over my body, over my family, over my children, over my loved ones, over my ministry, over my pastor,
over my doctor, over my government.
The evil works of the devil is destroyed. I declare and decree that the plans and the purposes of God shall prevail. The word of God prevails. Hallelujah. His will prevails. My prophetic purpose and destiny prevails. My vision prevails. My business prevails. My ideas prevail. I prophesy to the four winds that things that have died prematurely and dried up because of satanic activities are quickened and come to life. I declare that the people who my destiny and financial, ministerial, relational puzzle come together. My life comes together. I decree, hallelujah, that my money is coming together. My business is coming together. My relationships are coming together. My family is coming together. The body of Christ is coming together. My ministry is coming together. My marriage, my family are coming together. My vision is coming together. My knowledge are coming together.
Our lives
are coming together.
Everything is coming together
according to your will. Father, I agree and declare, hallelujah, that the floodgates of heaven are open. Let it rain. Spirit of God, usher us in times of repression that you promise will come from the presence of God. I decree and declare that there shall be no more demonic droughts, no more demonic dryness, distress, disease, depression, and no more demonic drama. We come in the power of the book it is written of us. We come in the power of God. Hallelujah, the God of Joshua. Hallelujah, and we decree and declare that every impenetrable wall must come down. In the name of Jesus and in the power of the Most High God, I shatter barriers, blockages, barricades, and boulders. I declare that